can't choose to feel.
Usually I can. It's different with us.
Wow! A compliment and a smile.
You, I want you 6 feet from Skye at all times, weapons hot.
Ward, it's okay. I'm ready. Ward, are you okay? What did you do to him?
He let this happen to you. I'll never forgive that.
Ward, if you need to get it out, I am here.
Right. Like I said, I'm here. My shoulder's free.
My love, this is to be here with you. And imagine the world outside doesn't exist.
There was just something about him. We both had these messed up childhoods. Couldn't have done it without a great and very patient SL.
Yeah, you could.
Be careful.
You too.
He's different than I remember.
You're different.
You're different bad?
Bad.
Everything we've been through. Why? How could you?
How did you know my name?
Skye, look at me.
Ward, look at me. I have never betrayed you, ever.
Have you considered that all that might have been an act to get close?
Do you think Ward's being controlled? It wasn't an act. For whatever reason, Ward never lied to me.
But I swore I'd never lie to you.
Agent Ward, why are you really here?
Why are you really here?
Is it really that hard to see? It's love.
You know, for a second there, I thought I'd have to find a new supervising officer.
Sorry to disappoint.
I would hate for you to think that I am anything like the Grant Ward you knew over there.
Why'd you do it?
Do you believe I'm telling you the truth?
I just don't know why.
Skye, my actions destroyed this.
You know how I feel about you, Skye.
Tough to lose people you care about. I'm stupid and weak.
You woke up a weakness inside me. And for the first time in a while, I wanted something for myself.